Why, dude?
Get out of my face!
I'm docking you.
For what? I opened my mouth!
For being disrespectful and disrupting my class!
Man, I hate it here! I was on the public school! You're always docking somebody! That's all you know, too! School scholars!
Chill out, man.
Yeah, chill out. Miss Raven doesn't look to have-
I don't care! I don't care what she looks like! She can kiss my-
Set up to the dancer to tell him suicide is never the answer. At middle shift, bullies are led to pick on a boy named Sarah, who dressed in drag and was called a fag. Bullies beat her half-blinded, full of queer pride. She cried and cried, because in her heart, she knew that she was a prancer. That night, she died, empty inside, because no one cared to tell her. Suicide is never the answer. In Mineral Wells, there was a boy named Brian. A year ago today, I left here crying. I didn't realize my heart would betray me. Broken, tattered, torn, my thoughts would cling. Crippling pain, the weight of shame. And in grief and fear, I left her. And it was all because I thought that suicide was a good answer.
Thank you.
My future.
I like taking care of people. In my future, I wonder if I'll be a doctor or a stay-at-home mom. Either way, I'm okay with it.
I've always loved running an ELA, but how can I make money doing that? Is there such thing as an ELAologist? Probably not. How can I turn ELA into a career?
Science has never been my favorite subject. As a matter of fact, I hate science, but I love taking care of animals. So how can I be a veterinarian and take care of animals if I hate science?
It's all about getting into the right college.
College?
College?
Yeah, college.
What college should I go to?
College will I go to?
Which college was that?
Oh, man!
Will I even be alive to go to college?
Where did it go?
Where did my smile go? I can't find it.
Will I always have to put on a fake smile?
Will I ever be like other girls?
Who am I?
A teacher?
A ballerina? An NBA All-Star?
A stand-up comedian?
A concert pianist?
A biochemical engineer?
Who
him. Too caught up, so consumed that